shooting action from the Nanju Jilinamdo shooting range. There you see the start list for the men's 50-meter rifle prone team competition. There you see the athletes getting ready. And a look at the range itself. And there you see competitor 1540, that's Porapan Wari Yutakarn of Thailand. And competitor 1292, that's Lee Won-gyu of Korea. The Koreans would go on to score 1,855.9, good enough for a bronze medal. The Polish team of Bartosz Jadicki, Maciej Wojtasiak, and Paweł Petruk, they would take a silver medal, while the French team would set a new Universiade record of 1,862.3 to win a gold medal. There you see the start list for the men's 50-meter rifle prone. This competition features Yang Horan, who is the current world champion in the 10-meter air rifle. And also from Korea, Kim Hyun-jun, who set a Universiade record earlier in qualifying and won a bronze medal in this event back in 2013 in Kazan. Also competitor 1433, that's Russian Kirill Grigorian. There you see Yang. And Grigorian was fourth with his Russian teammates in the 50-meter competition earlier on. And there you see Grigorian on the left. And he's happy with that one. And there's Bartosz Jacicki of Poland. Grigorian, the gold medalist. Jacicki of Poland will take silver, while Yang Haran will take the bronze.